Are you tired of your battery running out while you're filming? Then this accessory will solve all your battery related problems. Meet the Ulansi BG3 power bank grip. Basically, it is a power bank in a monopod design. It has a quarter inch thread at the top so that you can attach your camera directly or a smartphone via a smartphone holder. After attaching your camera, plug it into your grip using a cable and extend your battery life by hours. It has a rated capacity of 10,000 mAh, but for actual use you get around 6,800 mAh. Consider this Sony A6100 mirrorless camera, which has a battery capacity of 1020 mAh. On an average, it gives me around 80 minute recording time. But by using this grip, I can extend its shooting time by 6.5 times, that is 8.6 hours, provided the camera doesn't overheat. That is equivalent to carrying 6 spare batteries of it. That is the usability part. Now let's talk about the cost of both these scenarios. A single Sony battery costs almost 5,000 rupees, while this grip only costed me around 3,300 rupees from imsstudent.com. I am getting more shooting time by paying less. This grip is also great for using action cameras like the GoPro Insta360. And if you like to shoot time lapses, then this is a must have accessory. You can leave it plugged in at night while shooting and come back in the morning and it will still be shooting. Now that you know how convenient this grip is, let's take a look at what we have in the box. The package comes with this power grip, a mini tripod, and a USB A to C cable. Now, if we look at the design, it is fairly compact with 19 cm in length and 3 cm in diameter and has a weight of around 500 grams. It has an aluminium body with a silicone grip for better feel in the hand and also better usability in cold countries as the metal tends to get too cold. It supports two-way 18-watt fast charging and you can also charge two devices at the same time. It has an LED light indication for the charge left in the power bank. It also has all the basic protection features like overcharge protection, over voltage protection and also anti-static protection. It starts at a price of around ₹5,500, but you can get it at around 3,600 from a lot of sites. I'll leave a link in the description below if you guys want to check it out. While that all its good side, let's have a look at some of its cons. Even though the tripod it comes with is of good quality, it is small to use. It does a good job on flat surface, but in windy conditions and also in uneven terrains, it can easily topple. The second con is that you don't have a button to know the charge. It will only appear once you plug in something. So you always have to plug in and then check. Now the third con is that using a camera while it is plugged in can cause the camera to overheat in some conditions and also it kind of degrades the battery health. So do shoot while plugging in only when it is absolutely necessary. So overall this is an extremely convenient tool for anyone looking to take a lot of photos and videos. So that's been it. See you next time.